I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying Plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
Not gonna let you touch me with that! If the plasma melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
Just get out of here!
Leave! Leave!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
Chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building floats. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem floats. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, and the opposite of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yeah, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Promise you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want.
Don't say his name! Quit moving!
She's not letting me get close. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that he turned into the Tinkerer.
Stand still!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this.
You love Rick too! How can you defend this murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
How do you move so fast?
Got her! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's absurd!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't. I couldn't let you stop.
just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, Jim.
No. I have to stop him. Not like this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want this.
Don't say his name.
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up!
Aren't you tired yet? You loved Rick too. How can you defend him, murderer? I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it. Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor. Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's the first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
Not this time! You can't!
You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying. He had to be!
Starting.
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. What are you?
Just let go. Let go.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
Man.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger.
This is where we come
from. Having your own neighborhood
yeah,
Spider-Man is pretty good.
City on my back,
looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like
Hey man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Tell me I was next.
I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section. Only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast. And I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go. She calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove. I show to the world. Can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young. Stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. I'm ready, I'm ready. Man, just let the picture develop. I got a, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these these feelings and jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I hate you. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. Drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag, they fill it, the shoes, I kill them. While meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip off the building, yeah.